Good afternoon, everyone. My cue card topic is person who wears unusual clothes. The clothes are the things which describe the personality of a person, as everyone likes to wear good clothes, and also many people likes to wear expensive clothes that's so that they can show off that they have lots of money and can buy anything. In my recent time, I met a girl. She is one of my relative and I know her since childhood. She always tries to copy the celebrities and always creates a mess while dressing up. Let's talk about the recent function. As the winter season is going on, she was wearing a sleeveless suit which was like she was not comfortable and she was shivering during the function in between when she was not able to bear the winter. At the night time, she has to wear the jacket which again she have to cover up herself, and the dress was not visible to anyone. Another thing I want to say that the choice of colors was not good. According to me, she always tries to experiment with the colors, which always goes wrong. And this time she chose very vibrant colors. Like winter is the season of colors, but one can go for violet, black, wine, many shades one can choose. But she chose a different kind of vibrant color, which was not going with her complexion, I must say. And she was looking dull. Another thing, the print she was wearing, it was very large. I personally don't like large flowers or like it was like a bedsheet print, not a outfit print, but she tried to copy it from the celebrity wearing the celebrity was wearing that kind of dress in her own wedding, but she tried to copy. It was not that kind of thing. It came out really horrible and she was looking very, I must say, dull and not so good. Everyone was talking about her and her dress. In the end, I would like to say one should carry the dress which is according to their own personality, not to copy anyone else. Thank you.